fairly massive pieces of cedar to be able to get enough meat for these things. Now the tricky part is taking our blown up area here from the plant and turning that into a template that we can actually start applying to the cedar, and that's where Bucky comes in. Kind of one of your specialties, right?
Well, you nominated me for a specialty, but
you're kind of drafted.
Yeah, but what we found.